Wow. Believe it or not, it's been a long time since the last Progressbar 95 update. Man, I've almost forgotten to play Progressbar 95. Anyway, on to some Progressbar 95, because I've heard that there was a new update thanks to Progressbar 95. Specifically, the people at Progressbar 95. They know how to make good stuff. Okay. Let's see if the program will load. Come on. Let's see if you work. Will it work? Let's hope. Let's only hope that this can get through without any problems. Oh, come on. What's going on? Oh, there we go. Thank you very much. Just checking things over. Let's see. All right, let's see. Progressbar 11.22. Oh, BOS. Huh. Alright, so... Ah, there we go. I'm surprised that that happened so fast. Now let's install this thing. BOS. Wow. Oh, that's pretty cool. Ten frames per second. It's probably not just my in-game computer, but my real computer too. Looking pretty good. Looks like I'll need progress data. I need to be connected to the internet. Let's see what games he got on this thing. Looking pretty good. So far, so good. Not sure what that little yellow part there is, but so far it's looking good. Wow, got the new bin in there. That's pretty cool. Thank you. 100%. Oh, new wallpaper, that's cool. Yeah, the display is looking like it's still in beta. Check out the browser.
Got mail.
Alrighty then, pretty good. Check out the Let's see. Looking pretty good there so far. Looking pretty good. So far, not too bad.
You've got mail.
Okay. Here we go again. One more round of progress bar and I'll be taking a break for lunch. Keep your mouth shut, please. Okay, 95%. Voila, 100%. It's pretty quick. Okay. One more level, this time on hardcore, and then I'll break for lunch. Oh, they have a teapot of the dog? I found that totally unexpected. Cool. Alright everyone, I'm gonna go ahead and break for lunch, and I'll be right back. Okay, back. Looks like I'm gonna need to check my mail.
You've got mail. Got mail.
Okay. Go. Alright, let's see what we got. Okay, here we go. Let's see. Okay, let's see where we Yeah, this is gonna be. Wait, DOS is new here too?
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right, so alright, so Alright, enough browsing for now. Okay, is this like some sort of Linux system? Because that's pretty cool. Oh, come on! That's the error message? Agree. Cut the little teapot there. Nice. Alright, connecting to this door.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
I'm going to switch to a new operating system. Okay. Got a new skin.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Wow, that's a lot of work.
You've got mail.
Oh, that's pretty nice. Good to have a bit of data protection.
You've got mail.
Right. Thank you.
You've got mail.
Wow, that teapot's moving really fast. At least. That frame rate's moving really fast, and not sure if my, this thing can handle 63 frames per second. It's had to record at 30, so yeah.
You've got mail.
Let's restart. Right, here we go.
You got mail.
Oh, come on, really? So far, getting good.
Meow.
You've got mail.
All right, I'm going to shut it down for now. And I'll see you in peace. This new update's pretty awesome. Though BLS is missing one component. A DOS-like interface. A terminal where you could enter, like, cheats or something. That'd be pretty good. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone, and have a great day.